Hi guys, the mob reporter here with a video about a poor guy whose drug smuggling caused a real stink. Some people go to great lengths and personal risk to conceal contraband when traveling. Last week, a 30-year-old man arriving from Morocco at Marconi Airport in Bologna, Italy, became visibly nervous when a drug-sniffing dog approached him. It was just a routine patrol of passengers. Police searched him and his luggage, but found nothing unusual. Unconvinced, they took him to a nearby hospital where an x-ray revealed the truth. He had dozens and dozens of clearly visible foreign objects, looking like small eggs, snaking through his intestines. It couldn't have been a comfortable flight for him. The man was arrested and placed in a cell with a secured toilet. It took 3 days, but officers eventually got their evidence. After 113 heat-sealed capsules of hashish swallowed before boarding his flight, finally passed through him. Police said the load weighed 1,200 grams and had a value of 10,000 euros. And it proved that policing can sometimes be a messy business. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share my videos.